He said no more. The nymph with cold disdain heard his complaints and saw his pain, but flew with speed from him who her adored, o'er hills and dales through shady woods, till stopped by laden sacred floods, she thus the watery goddess.